for sunbathing.
To think that I am in the semi-finals is just mind-blowing. Sam! Backstage, just before going on, was the most nervous I've ever been.
You look worried.
When it hit me that it was a quarter-final, my heart was pounding. I was just a nervous wreck.
I don't think I know what's going on.
Pressure is so on for me to succeed. I don't want to be out of this competition. I want to be in that final.
Sam's been under a lot of pressure this week, so to get away from it all, I invited her to my house in the country.
Good morning, Sam Bailey.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I feel like I'm at Santa's grotto.
I can't believe I'm at Sharon Osbourne's house.
Oh, the trees.
So nice to get away from it all.
Are they yours?
Yes.
You've got all them deer?
Yes.
Gave me a little bit of downtime.
There's a swing.
It's just what I needed. She pushed me on a swing. It was really cute.
Yay!
I wanted you to get out of the house and just had time to think and focus. Everything depends on this next performance. Everything.
I want to be in the final.
If I can go out there this week and just get through them nerves, hopefully the public will like it and vote me through to the final.
Sam Bailey!
Even just for the day, I'd pull out of bed in the morning and throw on what I wanted and go. Drink beer with the guys and chase after girls. I'd keep here with who I wanted. I'd never get confined for it, 'cause they stick up for me. If I were a boy, I think I could understand how it feels to love a girl. I swear I'd be a better man. I'd listen to her.
Good job, Sam. Another strong performance. It's worth saying at this point how difficult these songs are to sing. I mean, Beyoncé has an enormous vocal range. And as a songwriter, what she does is she writes to that vocal range. So these songs go from the very low to the very high. But you cope with it beautifully tonight. Well done.
Sam, you took it back to the Sam Bailey roots, the kahunas that I love about you when I first saw you. Do you want me to say it, balls? Because I will. I'll say it. I'll say it, balls. Sorry. When I first saw you, you had this look in your eye, and you did this hunkering down thing that I love, and you just really connected with the song, and I saw the beginning of you, and don't lose that. I could see you wanted to let go. Just let go even more, because you got it all in you. But exceptional job once again.
Sam, baby, Sam, vocally off the scales. You never let us down. You know, I really think this competition is yours to lose. You know, you can win it for Mrs. O. You can go all the way because you tick every single box. And I love the makeover. I love the clothes, love the hair, everything. You're looking like a pop star.
Thank you.
You chose the songs tonight because you love these songs, and I could tell how much you loved singing that song. And by the way, you look fabulous. Stunning.